only one number, 10 number, 28 number, you know, 90 number. 1 plus 9 is 10 number. It's 1 plus 0 is 1 number. So all this comes about 1, 19, 11, 1, 10, 19, 20, all this comes under 1 number. So these persons, what is the life first of all? Actually, these persons, if you are going to see a lot of IAS officers, main politicians, and high power professions, great personalities, like if you are going to see, it's these are blessed. These are really IAS officer, especially the persons who are scientists. Lot of persons, if you are going to see, this happened by one number because of one is ruling by sun god. So sun going to give his blessings, it will be happened. If sun neglected on you, what will be happening? You know, your problem with eye. Opticals mainly, the sight problem, you know, blind persons. Health wise, main sun god is gives health wise. Do you know Adi Chaturthi? If you're going to do that, you get a lot of blessings for it. At a special Sunday, it's the Sunday falls on under Kurtika, one number, at 10 number, 90 number, 28, like that, a Sunday, especially before the Purnima. If you do the sun god and do the sun Surya Namaskaras, he's going to give you a lot of blessings to you. It's happened. And sun god is like that, is a power. It gives the, you know, attraction to anyone. Lot of persons, if you are going to see 20 persons, like December 28, he was born in that great personality. You know who is? October 28, Bill Gates. And August 28, you know, Suman. And lot of persons, 28 persons. If you are going to see these curses, not only one person, one number person, 19 number person, 10 number person. These are all comes under 1 number. If you do the sun god, he is going to give the blessings. It's going to be a truthful blessing to you, and it will be a rise up to your life. Especially you want to get a government job, sun god blessings you need must. Without sun god blessings, you can't do get you know, highly life. Yes, everybody going to recognize if sun god is there. A lot of name, fame is also there.